is just the kind of environment that you'll find sphagnum moss. A wet, boggy part of the moors here in the Peak District. Well, here we are. This is a small patch of sphagnum moss. This is Peak District sphagnum moss, one of the few remaining little spots here. This is in the Waterlow Moors, and you can just see very, very damp environment. The sphagnum, a plant very much dependent on these wet areas, and that contributes to the wetness of the area too.